So the AutoDrive Challenge is a 3-year undergraduate and graduate competition where 8 universities in North America are participating to build a level 4 autonomous vehicle and complete a certain set of challenges over the course of 3 years.
The AutoDrive Challenge is sort of like the first of its kind really for student teams in terms of putting together a self-driving car for sort of real-world scenarios. So the first year challenge is fairly simple, fundamental tasks, and then as it goes along, it gets more complicated, and we can sort of use the fundamentals that we've built up in past years to produce, ideally by the end, a quite functional self-driving car.
Today was an appreciation event for all of our sponsors and our students and faculty and mentor to celebrate first and foremost our first year and first place victory. And it's also an opportunity to give everyone a sneak peek into the next year's challenge. So getting the opportunity to have sponsorship money helps us in one of the biggest ways, which is access to resources. So you see on top of the car, we have a Velodyne laser, and that thing costs above 80 grand. And we were only able to purchase something like that because of sponsorship money. We're able to purchase the sensors we need, we're able to host the events we need, and actually beyond that, it's a lot of the mentorship that they provide. So some of our sponsors are able to give us experts in the field who can mentor and tutor us week by week and really get this vehicle to where it needs to be.
Congratulations to the entire team. It was no small feat. What they did was a huge accomplishment to be able to turn a regular car into an autonomous driving vehicle. Some of the equipment that you might have seen is the LiDAR camera that's on top of the car, the computing platform hardware that actually sits in the back of the vehicle. That requires a lot of funding as well. So Fleet Complete was really happy to provide that funding along with other great corporate sponsors like General Motors and Intel. So remember, this is a 3-year competition. It's not just 1 year, and the students have been so great at winning that first year. It's really a journey to be able to create, build, and deliver on a sustainable product, a fully autonomous vehicle that moves from level 0 at the beginning to level 3. That's no small feat.
I think it's really just a unique experience. Not many students who are at an undergraduate level have an opportunity to work with autonomous vehicles.
Honestly, it makes me really feel quite proud, especially like considering we're one of 2 Canadian schools in this competition, so there's a little bit of an underdog factor for us. So, you know, being able to go out there and, you know, present this thing that we've all worked really hard on and have it perform better than any of the other teams is like, it's a really amazing feeling. And, you know, sharing with these guys, like, this team couldn't ask for better teammates. It's great.